podcast fam, and we have Lil J in the house, people. Lil J, how are you?
Good morning to everybody. I'm coming straight out of 8869 St. Kitts.
Yeah, so we are in St. Kitts Island, and guess what? I found a rap star in St. Kitts Island, and we're going on a speedboat right now. We're going to do some snorkeling on a beautiful, beautiful St. Kitts Island. Hopefully, we get to see some cool fishes. So tell me about St. Kitts. What do you like about St. Kitts Island?
We have beautiful people, we have beautiful food, we have beautiful local drinks, we have a lovely atmosphere. You guys should come down here and visit St. Kitts.
Yeah, for sure. And what are we going to do today?
We're going to do some snorkeling, maybe some fishing.
Yeah, I hope so. What kind of fishes do you think we can see? Nice, big ones?
We got different kinds of fish. We got trumpetfish, we got snappers, we got wahoos.
Yeah, and the other thing also, Lil J is a rap star. He likes hip hop music.
Yeah,
and what else?
I does hip hop, rap music, love music. Shout out to iMac, Peppers.
Oh yeah. All right, let's sing us a little bit of hip hop, rap music. Come on, that's good. whatever you have in mind.
They say hard day went so, but I ain't waiting to be paid off. I've been grinding hard till my day's gone. Build up money and remain strong for my people down in them stress zone. Ain't got no money but trying to get it. Ain't got no sack but you're trying to win it. All my niggas be winning.
Oh yeah, Lil J, high five. Thank you, Lil J, and high five from St. Kitts. See ya, people. Have fun. Okay, guys, fam, we are here on St. Kitts Island. I just went snorkeling. It's pretty cool. I saw some fishes, like really small little. Yellow color corals, rocks kind of thing. They're called fire corals and they sting you, so you're not supposed to touch them or stand on them or anywhere because they really sting you. But I hope you get to see a bit of the sea. It's just beautiful, beautiful sunny weather out here. Yeah, what else can I say? We are in St. Kitts Island, people! Alright, we're gonna go snorkeling right now. Put on our snorkel gear.
Side of the island is called Salt Peninsula,
uh-huh.
Also called Salt Plain. This is where the rich people park their yachts, boats, everything. If you got a rich person and they want to come to St. Kitts and park their yachts, if you want a house beach, they can just come here.
Wonderful. All right, so we're going to get some nice corals around here.
Trumpet fish.
I love trumpet fish. Do you have like puffer fish or lion fish here?
We got lion fish.
Lion fish, puffer fish.
Squids.
Squids? You get squids here? That is cool. So, and people, we have Dylan in the house. Dylan, say hi, Dylan. So, Dylan actually does free diving. It was giving me some lessons on free diving, which was pretty cool. And I sort of went down a little bit, but yeah. And we have Anna in the house. Anna, people, with Anna, say hi, Anna. And we have Tatiana in the house. Hi, Tatiana. So Dylan, tell me, what do you like about free diving? What's so cool about free diving?
Everything.
Like what?
What you can see, how you feel.
Okay.
And push yourself.
So what's like the deepest you've gone down free diving?
About 25 meters.
Okay. And you said like you swam, like free dive through a cave or something?
I mean, yeah, you can do it. Sometimes there are caves in the reef. You can.
And then you just go under and out the other side?
Yeah.
Okay. Is that difficult to do or?
No.
And then you just hold your breath all the way through?
Yeah. I mean, you don't hold your breath, you're gonna take in water and die.
Okay, so you have no choice. You have to hold your breath, people. Okay, so you have a chance. When you go snorkeling, try some free diving. It's like pretty cool. I will try it again next time, later on. So. Okay, and what else do we have here? Oh, look at this island. This is so beautiful, people. You have to get out here to St. Kitts Island. It's the Caribbean. Near to St. Martin, near to Puerto Rico, just amazing. It's like literally like island paradise. Beautiful weather, just the color of the sea here is amazing.